Sounds like DedSec sent out a news broadcast. Let's see what these punks are up to.
We are DedSec. Know that an attack on one boss is an attack on us all. We will retaliate. Consider this your last warning. Back off now, or prepare for a new kind of war.
Well, that was a pretty direct threat for DedSec's public channel. Usually they get all poetic and wordy to try to hook new fish. Something's got them spooked. You don't want to back these guys into a corner. Who knows what kind of damage they can do? I gotta keep one eye open. If I can figure out who's pulling the strings, I can still shut this thing down before they find us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows. Shit!
We've got company!
Is that... That doesn't look right. Oh, sniper!
Begging for a slice of that pie, buying designer stuff. She had it going on, call her a Mac.
niggas, they never got the fraud on the sack. Give me that. What's a motto? Played all these niggas like the lotto till David came and rope to the end. Her closest friend started noticing the shit and the Smith. It started a course with the game.
Find another little shit get before.
Now I need her when David always beat her. One strong woman no more. Cold sword.
Shit!
We've got company!
Shit, man! Start looking. He's around here. We can't lose him. Not now. Careful!
Don't relax just yet.
Huh?
What the hell?
Better get a closer look.
He bounced.
Find him, let's go.
No way he's gone. Start looking.
Gotta be here somewhere. All right. One of these guys might be Alex Javorski.
shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Think I'm gonna put this guy here. Looks like my work. Looks like a job for Eugene. Too many questions if these guys show up at the hospital. Of course, they have a place like this. Thank you.
no sign of him here. Damn. I gotta keep digging.
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
Those sick... God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh, we need to calm down, man. Tranquilo.
Shh. You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you.
I can manage to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I can't feel my legs.
Okay.
911, what's your emergency?
You need to tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. Put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Bloom. A name. Anything.
I was following Bloom's money guy. Guy named Jack Finley. Never got close to the boss, but Jack... You promised me you'll hurt those fuckers.
Until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
Oh!
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy. Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy. I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look. If I'm lucky, this guy will be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to... Ah! What is... Ah, you dirty fucker! Ah!
Gotcha!
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
catch up with this guy. What is this? A horse tranquilizer? I'm not trying to lose my shit here. Brewer, this is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I can help. I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am, and I hate it.
It's okay, it's okay. I got it under control.
Wait, are you drunk?
Horse tranquilizers.
Well, I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
We got Kenny. Start packing your shit up. When do we get our check?
Blue can't have this on the books. You need to give us a few days to make sure it goes through proper channels.
You make sure it does. What about Default?
Freak's doing this pro bono.
Fucking Default. I figured he scurried away from Chicago last time we spanked him. Bloom and the rat together. This is a foul fucking mix. With Default on my tail, Bloom is guaranteed to find me no matter where I hide. Yes, he's that good. Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first and take him out. Freeway, I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Search for networks around me. Now, I'm looking for dumb shit. Emoticons, ASCII.
I'm not seeing anything. Wait, squigglies. Oh, cute. I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail.
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine.
Done.
Let's see what he's got on his machine.
Oh, my head's starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope tailing my little Bloom buddy paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But just fucking keep my lunch down. KT. Okay. Come on. Quiet.
Take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call?
Really slumming it here, ain't ya?
Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV.
Ha ha! Aw, damn it. I should have expected an alarm.
Holy shit! It's really him!
Yeah, well, I'm busy. Leave a message. T-Bone speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it? That was the old humanoid building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son. Brewer, Bloom's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. That kid's got a huge ego and the skills to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably.
You relate, now you giving me your heart, but I'd rather take the cake. Had a hard time counting on me since a nigga always late, but I'm working on myself. Shout out Trey.